So I want to introduce Haris Blackwood, long known as a powerful presence in acoustic music around Arizona, has been performing for over 50 years. An award-winning musician, Haris was first inspired at age 11 to perform songs on social justice and empowerment by Peter, Paul, and Mary. So her musical influences broadened, but she remains passionate in her commitment to folk music and working towards equality, justice, and as the song says, love between my brothers and my sisters. Take it away.
So I'm a little nervous about this whole deal. Just have to tell you, I have all my cheat sheets laid out here, so that's what's happening. I'd like to thank the ERA Task Force and Diane Post for putting this all together. This is so cool. I was asked to learn this song, and so I did. I am the child of an unwed teenage mom. I am a survivor of childhood sexual abuse. I am a disabled Vietnam-era Army veteran and a survivor of military sexual trauma. I am an out and proud woman. Hear me roar. I am a woman, hear me roar. The number's too big to ignore. And I know too much to go back and pretend. Been down there on the floor, and no one's ever gonna keep me down again. Oh, yes, I'm wise, but it's wisdom born of pain. Yes, I've paid the price, but look how much I've gained. If I have to, I can do anything. I am strong, I am invincible, I am woman. You can bend but never break me, but it only serves to make me more determined to achieve my final goal. I come back even stronger, not a novice any longer, 'cause you've deepened the conviction in my soul. Oh, yes, I'm wise, but it's wisdom born of pain. Yes, I've paid the price, but look how much I gained. And if I have to, I can do anything. Standing toe to toe as I spread my loving arms across the land. Still an embryo with a long, long way to go until I make my brothers understand. Oh, yes, I'm wise, but it's wisdom born of pain. Price, but look how much I gained, and if I have to, I can face anything. I'm strong, I am invincible, I am a woman. Caught in a bad romance. Oh, dogs, won't, stop, ooh la la, till we have suffrage. Votes, won't stop, until, ooh la la, we have suffrage. It's gotten ugly, they passed the 15th. Still women have no right, no guarantee to liberty. Child health, wealth, or property. We raise our banner across this land, 'cause franchise isn't just the right of man, it's universal. Yeah, 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 it's universal. You know we don't want to take freedoms from you, just want our rights and nothing else. We cry for freedom, oh, hear our voice and see we're equal to all men. We the whole people, not just male citizens, form this most perfect union. Have suffrage. It is a horror, a cruel design that makes a criminal the right that is mine. I want the vote. Vote, vote, vote. I want to vote. I think you're psycho. I think it's sick. I'm the queen of my home. Raise my baby, that's it. Don't need to vote. No, no, she don't want to. Shall not be denied nor abridged by the United States on account of sex. Stop, ooh la la, till we have suffrage. Sorry. March, march, be courageous, fighting for our rights. We may just start greatness for the ages, freedom. It is courageous. March, march, be courageous, fighting for our right. We may just start greatness for the ages. Remember the ladies. Not to be above, but equal to all men. We ask to be part of this union. Comme en français, c'est démocratie. Permitting moi participate. I'm a citizen. We fight for freedom, oh, hear our voice and see we're equal to all men. We the whole people, not just male citizens, form this most perfect. I am standing on the shoulders of the ones who came before me. I'm stronger for their courage, wiser for their words. I'm lifted by them, longing for a fair and brighter future. Grateful for their vision and their toiling on this earth. standing on the shoulders of the ones who came before us. They are saints and they are humans. They are angels, they are friends. We can see beyond the struggles and the troubles and the challenge. We know that by our efforts, things will be better in the end. Thank you. So this last song, I was told I got to do an extra song because some things got changed. And this is the song that was made reference to that I learned or I heard when I was 10, 11. It was that summer when I turned from 10 to 11. And it made me want to be a folk singer. And it talks about love between my brothers and sisters. And there doesn't seem to be too much of that lately, particularly the brothers and sisters in Congress, you know, wanting to keep my sisters and me down. But as long as I have breath, I hope one day that we will all be equal and respected.
Hammer out love.
I got a hammer. Did I say I was gay? And I got a bell. And I got a song to sing. Thank you, ERA, Diane Postum, and everybody. Thank you.